Now we're gonna use our feet. Okay? The first one, I'm gonna go for a big stroke with feet. After this, second one, just to put your partner on balance to come with something else. Okay? Left, right. If I want to attack, this leg is not good for me. So I will try to put these legs away. For that, one, all this exercise we've been doing this morning, this is the touch. I need to find the right timing. Okay? I want him to step back. Step back. So from there, one. One touch, I stick when you go back and follow him. If I let him go, if I do this, it's too far away for to catch. You know? And every attack I'm doing, I need my space. I need to have a right space. Example, I do a Soto Gary. If I don't get here, have a good space, it's not good. If I just go from there, too far away. So maybe I'm going to do this, get the right distance. Okay? For this one, it's the same. If I do this, here, no good. All my body is working. One, two. Okay? One, two. One. Touch. You need to be fast with the feet. If too slow, you're gonna feel it. Okay? One, two, I go. Okay? One. I know you're not gonna stay here. So when you're gonna move, follow him. There we go. I want him to move back. One. Okay? Let's take the first one. Just at the beginning. Find the right timing. Okay? Touch, follow him. Let's go.